With self-driving or autonomous vehicles on the rise, I can't wait until I can just sit in the backseat of my car watching movies while it takes me where I need to go.
Actually, you won't be able to do that just yet.
Even in the next level of self-driving cars, drivers still need to maintain situational awareness to be ready to take over control when there's a hazardous situation.
Researchers like those at the Centre for Accident Research and Road Safety Queensland at the Queensland University of Technology are experimenting with using augmented reality in these autonomous vehicles.
We can show content on the windscreen, such as your favourite movies or TV shows, so that drivers actually look out the window rather than into their laps.
Augmented reality is a technology combining the real and virtual worlds, where computer-generated images are superimposed on a user's view of the real world.
These augmented reality displays can already show you information like GPS on the windscreen. We are experimenting with more engaging content to draw your voluntary attention to the outside world.
In order to test this content safely, the team at Cars Q have built a driving simulator where they can track eye movement, heart rate, skin conductivity, muscle activation, monitor vehicle data, and even simulate certain driving experiences.
Let's go and check your situational awareness and the difference between you watching a movie on a mobile phone versus on an augmented reality display.
Cool, let's do it.
All right.
First up, the smartphone test.
So did you see that car we nearly hit?
No, I didn't see anything. I was just watching this video.
That's the problem.
That's not good.
Now let's test the augmented reality display.
So did you see the pedestrian nearly walking on the road this time?
Well, yeah. I was already looking. I was watching the video, and it was where that pedestrian came out. So yeah I saw it. And
what's the idea?
We saved a life.
Potentially.